wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best English tea sets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, you can add a pop of colour to your formal gatherings with the Royal Albert 1950 to 1990. Since each piece has a strikingly different pattern on it, no guest will mistake their cup for someone else's. It comes with 22 karat gold accents and is made from fine bone china. However, it doesn't include a pot. At number 9, the Ufengke Retro Titanium is suitable as a display piece when not in use, and the included stand doesn't take up too much space. It also makes it easy to carry to the table. It's available in two patterns, both with a smooth glazed finish, but it does have to be hand-washed. Coming in at number 8 on our list, for those who like their hot afternoon beverages in peace and quiet, the single-serving Coastline Imports Gracie China is a fine choice. It's decorated with pink summer roses and has shiny gold trim around the edges. It stacks for storage and is available in four designs. However, the pot tends to spill when pouring. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for English tea sets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, made of porcelain and decorated with striking illustrations of flowers, the Brew to a Tea Blue Dream has a classic look. It's also dishwasher safe to make cleanup quick and easy. The pot holds 48 fluid ounces and is good value for the price. It's relatively durable too. Moving up our list to number 6, the Kendal 24 ounce includes a pot warmer so you can take your time without worrying about the tea getting cold. And since the heat comes from a candle, you don't have to be near an outlet. The glass pot can display blooming teas and it comes with matching spoons. However, it only serves two people. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Pukka Home Royal Series is a 20-piece ensemble sold in solid pink, purple and white. Included are 8-ounce cups and everything else you need to serve a party of 6. It features shiny crown emblems, an infuser for loose leaves and a pumpkin-inspired texture. At number 4, from a British company established in 1759, the Wedgwood Butterfly Bloom features an eclectic mix of vintage floral designs inspired by patterns from the manufacturer's archives. Each piece is adorned with delicate gold banding. It includes a 33-ounce pot and is all dishwasher safe. However, the sugar bowl has no lid. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Royal Albert Roses features a timeless design that dates back to 1962 and was inspired by a quintessentially English country garden. It's decorated with clusters of burgundy, pink and yellow blooms, surrounded by delicate greenery. It sports hand-applied gold banding and comes in a gift box. Matching cups and trays are also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for English tea sets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, this striking Portmeirion Pomona service for one is part of a classically styled dinnerware line founded in 1982 and named after the Roman goddess of fruit. It's adorned with vibrant peaches and berries on a pure white background. It's made of porcelain with an attractive green leaf border, and it's safe for the microwave. And taking the top spot on our list, colourful flowers and garden insects adorn each scalloped piece in the Lenox Meadow, which is made of chip-resistant white porcelain. It provides service for two and includes a cream pitcher and a sugar bowl with a rose-shaped handle. It comes in soothing pastels, and a matching soup and sandwich set is also available. It boasts lifetime replacements for breakages. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for English tea sets, or simply click beneath this video.